So, okay, Pad Chennington, number one, first of all, my mind goes to Chad Pennington, obviously.
You know who Chad Pennington is?
Yeah, he seemed like a football player.
Yet so many people don't know that. It's crazy.
I knew that. I'm an expert on Chad Pennington.
He's going to go Google that and pretend like he actually knows what he's talking about.
I hear the typing.
I didn't.
I'm going to leave anything. It in.
He's an he was born in 1976. I know that. His middle name's Chadwick. James Chadwick Pennington.
Yeah, I didn't even know that one.
Yeah, see? I'm an expert. He's born in Tennessee.
Joe, what's Knoxville. His what's his favorite brand of ice cream?
I'm
Why are you typing so much? I thought you knew.
I do know. It's butter pecan. He says nice and smooth with a little crunch to mix it up every once in a while.
What? You said it says butter pecan. Like you're looking this information up. I thought you were an expert.
Well, I am an expert, but when I wasn't able to remember, then I looked it up.
So, Pad, was this just like a calm truth thing where you just mixed up the name of someone famous as your username?
No, it was I get that a lot too. They ask me that. A long time ago, I was in an Uber, and I live in New Jersey, so like we're kind of by the shore.
Oh, I'm from New Jersey.
Oh, really? Yeah, we're by the shore, so we were taking an Uber once just to go out down there. And we were pretty hammered at that point. So we're in the car or whatever, and we had like a 40-minute drive. It was like, I don't know why it was so expensive. I don't know why we did it, but. So we're going down there, and we start playing Jackie Robinson. Do you guys know what Jackie Robinson, the trivia game, is?
I have no idea what you're talking about, sorry.
So you name a player like Jackie Robinson, and then you take the first letter of the last name, and you have to name another player. So like if you say Jackie Robinson, you say Robinson Cano, and then you could go with like, I don't know, Chase Utley or whatever. So we were playing, and I'm pretty hammered, whatever, and it gets to me, and I got the letter C. So immediately I think of Chad Pennington, the Jets quarterback, but I just messed it up. I don't know, and I said Pad Chennington. And I said it, and I was like, holy shit, that's like such a good name for something. I was at the time, I was like, if I ever make a band or if I'm an artist, that's going to be my name, Pad Chennington.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I never used it. And then a couple years later, I decided to make the YouTube video, my first video. And then I was like, you know what? Pad Chennington. I'm going to that's the name. That's it. And ever since, I've been going as Pad Chennington. That's the Pad Chennington story.